love on Romeo and Juliet and Tony and Maria was tragic but genuine, many love stories involve characters who pursue love in less noble ways. The Phantom of the Opera, a musical by Andrew Lloyd Webber, is based on the French novel in which a beautiful soprano, Christine Daae, becomes the obsession of a mysterious, disfigured musical genius living beneath the opera house. The Phantom's love for Christine is expressed in Lloyd Webber's beautiful melodies, but his obsession nonetheless leads to dire consequences. The musical opened in London's West End in 1986 and on Broadway in 1988, and won the 1988 Tony Award for Best Musical. It is the longest running show in Broadway history and celebrated its 10,000th Broadway performance in February 2012, the first production ever to do so. The band, under direction of Chris Becker, now performs Phantom